we got I'm Blown Away.
Is that what's next?
There's the other Dung Beetle.
Should we do that? Okay.
It's true, yeah.
It's just there.
This is a game made for Wizard Jam.
Is it using instructions?
No.
Okay.
Just hit lunch. Yeah. Let's see what happens.
Hit lunch.
Oh.
Did you alt-enter that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I tried to alt-enter, but it...
Can you find the Dung Beetle?
Oh, maximize at least? That's probably the best we can do.
Nice.
Oh, I'm really sad I cut off the Battletoads pause music, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yep. Gotta have it.
Look at that dung.
Okay.
There you go.
Arrow keys to move.
Why did you have a podcast called Life is a Dung Beetle? What the hell was that?
I don't know.
It was on a weekend episode.
Oh, that's right.
It's arteries.
Yeah, okay.
Space to jump. I'm just moving the dung ball into the hole.
Okay, go.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Jeez. Yeah, no, this is... Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So who made this?
Come on, Nick. You gotta find that hole.
Wormo. Okay, this is Wormo. Sorry.
You gotta find the hole.
Oh, it was Terminal 7, Jake. Terminal 7 episode.
Oh, okay, Terminal 7.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. I would have remembered if it was on a weekend.
That's where this gross name would have come from.
That's true. Came from a male's mouth.
Did this music also come from his mouth?
We can only assume it did.
Come on,
so what are you trying to achieve right now, Nick?
Trying to get this thing into a hole.
You gotta find a hole. Maybe you should go find the hole, then
return. This is like Dung Beetle
golf. Yeah, try to find it for the hole, then go. Then put the thing
in
the
water. Yeah, right.
Go, Beetle, go. Go. This is the most inspiring Beetle music.
Is there just a huge cube map of, like, the outside?
It's handling like a car, which is hilarious. I'm just bouncing all over the road.
Nice.
It's really good.
I don't know where this hole is.
It's the most famous track.
Playstar Rocker refers to this track as Dungstep.
Nice. Here we go. It's gonna kick off.
Jesus Christ.
It's so high energy.
Where's the hole?
We're trying to find a hole.
Yeah.
I guarantee you can never find your dung again now.
No, I've lost the dung completely. The dung is gone forever. There's no way. Oh, I'm like a saddest beetle now. I can't see. I can't mouse look. I can't do anything. All I can do is just kind of go. Which is accurately like what a beetle would experience.
Like, you have
you
beetle,
can't
yeah.
just like mouse look as a beetle.
Yeah, but look at him. This is just
look at the lighting on that dung beetle.
Yeah, it's really good. It's chromed out. It's blinged out.
This is the kind of thing that, like, this is like an enhanced interrogation technique.
Mm-hmm.
Is being forced to play this game in a sensory deprivation chamber.
Oh, God, they send that poke.
We'll let you out when you win.
You play this until you believe you truly are the Dung Beetle.
I can hit space.
Until the life
really
of the Dung
doing
Beetle
much.
Is the life of you.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I'm kind beans. Of jumping.
What do you reckon this hole looks like?
Oh!
Did you see the hole?
That's a hole.
My God, it looks like a hole to me.
I think I found the hole. Oh no!
Okay, don't go in the hole.
Okay,
now how
I found the hole, but I have no idea. Oh no, I'm sliding into the hole!
Get back to where the hole is.
I gotta pull out of this hole. Okay. What's the stupid thing? Where is it? Oh God. Oh no! Oh no! Oh!
Where are you?
Oh, I'm just stuck in a hole. There's nothing to be done here.
Oh my God. Jesus.
Oh, there it is! Oh man, no! No! How do I get back to it? Oh my God, I think I can actually pull out of this because it's got like a
like Skyrim.
Yeah, I think I can Skyrim out of here. Come on.
Dung Beetle Skyrim.
Come on, Beetle!
We believe in you, Nick. Kind of.
No.
I think it's a little one for this Dung Beetle.
This is a disaster.
You did one job.
Be a Dung Beetle.
Well. Wait.
Oh, you're doing it. Kind of?
I don't know. Yeah, you can feel it.
Can you feel
but
it?
It's because
not...
he's fully internalized the Dung Beetle. He can feel it now.
Yeah.
Internalization is at 29%. Let's be honest.
Well.
Whoa, this music has gone pretty dungy.
Motive P says, seeing that dung that far away while falling into a hole is the most Nick Brecken thing to happen in this game.
Man, look at that thing. It's like right over there. I could just kind of... What if I can just clip out of this, maybe? Maybe I can just
type in notes.
What is that sound?
It's dung music.
I'm really bummed out by this.
Is the space button, can the space button do anything? Ask SL128.
I mean, it doesn't do much.
Okay.
It's like a little hop.
I love this kind of music.
I feel like you might be deleted.
Yeah.
Jeez. That was awesome.
Oh,
good work.
I'm sorry, Life is a Dung Beetle, that we were bad at you.
Ruined you?
Yeah.
Whatever, you found the dung hole.
Yeah, I mean...
You found the dung and the hole.
Yeah,
it's true.
Just not the same
time. Didn't quite put the dung in the hole.
Okay, you're going to be blown away?
Oh, we're playing I'm Blown Away.